As regard the patient education, hypertension is a lifelong treatment. So we have to get our patients all informations about the disease, the complications, the associated conditions, the treatment. And as we know, all drugs have some side effects. So we have to explain to our patients that treatment of hypertension is a lifelong. Patient should receive their medication as they eat every day. The adherence to the treatment will actually prevent the complications of the disease and the progression of target organ damage. So we have to advise our patient to educate them. It's our responsibility as doctors. We have no excuse for inertia to educate our patients about everything about our chronic and most harmful disease like hypertension.